Hello, Michael.
Hello, Alex.
So where are we today?
Planet Air Sports.
This is going to be one of my final vlogs as a high schooler, I guess. How's that feel?
Sad. We're not going to have these days anymore.
Yeah, I guess so. Do you want to try slam dunk?
Yeah, sure. What a great idea. Before, but where the fuck are the shoes? Seriously, where are the damn shoes?
Wait, I think we're just going like this.
Okay, wait, I'm losing it. Yeah, we just wear these cheapy looking socks.
Yeah, you're insulting the socks. Like, you're rushing.
Socks don't have feelings.
Yeah, they do. See, like, they're crying right now.
Nah, yeah, sure. Wait, what did you say? Does the jumping make me feel like peeing?
Maybe.
I don't know, maybe.
Go for it, Michael.
Puke?
Go, do it for the vlog. Oh, look at him go. Oh, he missed it. He's going on the floor. Here, slam it. Slam dunk.
Yeah.
Come on and slam.
I can't dunk.
Here, try doing it on the lower one then.
Alright.
Oh.
This is my dunk, Michael. Watch him. That was blitz, right?
Is that
yeah.
right? Yeah. Dude, just, I guess shoot it for now. Oh, for the win? Ah. For the win? Ah. For the win? Good.
I like that.
Look.
I don't know what type of face that is. Go. For the win. Oh, wow, he made it.
Victory dance.
Victory dance. There, that's my little dance.
Does he over there look like an ugly monster, like those other people were saying?
Go for it, yeah. Yes, he. Yes, Michael, I agree with you 110%.
110 or just 10, you said?
110. It's an extra 10% to add on to the 100.
Is that right?
Yeah, sure.
Go for it. You're supposed to run off the wall like straight up.
I don't know, I freaked when I got there. Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna try real quick.
We on now?
Uh-huh.
Alright, Michael, shoot it. Ooh. Here, try dunking on your hoop. Wait, what happened?
Yeah, keep recording.
Oh, buckets. Can you match that, Michael? And he did it. Hey, Michael.
Oh, I got it. Yeah, get stuck.
Hey, Michael, I'm filming.
What?
I'm filming.
Okay, sure.
Oh, you're spinning it. Oh, he's not overreacting. Oh, he made it. Wrong way, Michael. Oh, this is funny. Look at this.
Here we go. We are back, and Michael's gonna look like he's about near the end.
I'm gonna what, you said?
What? Go for it.
Ooh, he made it.
Michael, any messages to the camera before you do this?
What?
Any messages to the viewers?
Nah, not really.
Alright, then go for it. He's shaking. Ooh. I guess go. You want to bum rush it?
Brainwash?
Bum wash. Bum
what
rush.
Is that?
Do it really fast.
No, I don't know. Maybe you can on your turn. If all you right. dare. Yeah, well, I dare you. Really fast?
Sure, go for it then. Tires, I love the tires. Go for it.
Really? You can fall right through.
Alright, viewers, I do not advise going up that little bicycle thing as fast as I did. Do you?
Hell no.
Yeah, you want to do baseball or is that close?
It looks... Okay, no, we just don't have fucking coins, you know?
Basically, here's the thing about, what's this place called?
Planet Air.
Planet Air Sports. You know, they promise all of this stuff given to you, but it's like you have to buy extra stuff as well as the stuff inside here. It's like $50 for this, $50 for that, and $20 for the course. And like, you can only bounce on the trampoline zone over there.
Yeah, that so-called, whatever you call it, that pass you got, it doesn't include all this shit at all.
Yeah, basically. So, you got any complaints?
I guess, yeah, the pass doesn't include all this shit, and you have to, if you want this extra shit, you need to pay, and it ends up being so damn expensive.
Oh, yeah, true.
I don't know, it ends up being not worth it.
Do you want to play dodgeball?
Okay, maybe.
There he is, Michael. Not that guy, Michael's like right there. There he is. Oh, look at him, he's hiding.
No, not that one. That one, the one in the back with the monster shirt. Not him, that's not Michael.
That is. I'm not playing, am I?
Michael!
And Michael, stay alive! Hey, Michael.
What's up, Gary?
Someone hit him. Michael's about to get wrecked. Michael has the ball. Michael has the ball, everybody. What's he going to do with it? Wait, did he get him? Wow, Michael actually got somebody. Hey, nice work, Michael. Here comes the champ. Oh, and Owen in the finals, so that means 100%. I'm not sure I got that, but he didn't hit anybody. He's doing better than Felipe, I'll give him that. Is Michael gonna win? Is Michael gonna win? Oh yeah, go for it, Michael. Alright, Michael's about to knock somebody out. Ooh. Oh, look at him, he's a fighting pose. look at Michael's the last one. No, I'm kidding, he's not. Oh, got it. Football. Ooh, someone else got... Alright, Michael. Oh, that what a dodge, what a dodge.
Oh, throws up. Misses. Oh,
yeah, I don't want to miss getting hit. Or if it does. For the win. Ooh, no, Michael, no.
you failed VGU.
Huh?
You failed VGU.
Oh, huh?
You failed VGU.
Alright. Yeah.
So I just got my food. How are you doing?
I mean, fine, even I don't have my food.
What'd you order, anyway?
A couple slices of pizza, along with a soda.
See, Michael was watching some explosive things on the phone right now.
Mm-hmm. Well, so is Alex.
Was the hot dog explicit?
Wait, explicit? As in what?
bad material. Inappropriate.
What's so inappropriate about the dancing hot dog?
It's dancing, and dancing is violent.
Okay, what do you find more inappropriate then? And who gives a fuck anyways?
So they
hey guys, what's more inappropriate? Jennifer Aniston and Lisa Kudrow in a celebrity curse-off or a dancing hot dog?
They're gonna say hot dog because it's 2017.
I don't get it. Well, hot dog.
Anyway, they gave me free cheese actually. Check that out. You think that's cool of them?
Yeah, it is.
I think I just forgave them for making me buy all that extra stuff over there. You think so?
Wait, you said you think you should what?
Wait, say what I said. I'm
lost. Oh, I thought you said you're gonna go pee on them for making the other things over there so expensive.
All right, so Michael doesn't want to get his cup dirty, so he's holding it like this.
Yeah.
How are you succeeding at it? How much are you succeeding at it?
What you think I'm peeing at it?
Succeeding.
Oh yeah, it's very successful. And then
how are you gonna
this
drop?
This is how you put it down.
Oh, genius. Hey, people who study germs. Oh yeah, look at this strategy too. Put the napkin under the pizza so it doesn't touch the table.
Yeah.
Is the pizza gonna end up in napkin again? Probably not. Is the hot dog gonna come dance to your food?
Probably not.
Anything else?
I don't know. No, not really.
Wait, now.
Guys, this is how you eat cautiously. Okay, I need to eat this slice of pizza very carefully because look, it kissed a little bit of my dirty hands from playing at Planet Air Sports, and it kissed the dirty table, and then now, lots of lemonade got on it.
Who do you want to make this video out to?
Well, wherever the hell you do it, you always post them on YouTube.
Yeah, but who do you want to give it to?
I don't understand. What do you mean?
My audience, or your loyal fans.
Like I said, I guess your audience.
Alright.
Anyone can see this shit on YouTube.
Don't do it again. There's almost some right here. What? What happened last time? Alright, Michael's gonna eat the pizza.
Okay guys, look, I need to figure out, okay, which parts of it were okay.
Damn, we look like psychos over here. Okay.
See?
Wait, what happened? Are you like trying to eat like a bird or something? It's like a bird actually, like chew it up and spit it out.
Come on. Look,
wait, you want me to film this? Alright. Don't show. Okay, tell me when you want me to stop.
No, keep recording it all the time I'm trying to eat this pizza.
Wait, the entire time? I think I'm gonna have to pause a little bit.